Hello YouTube, today I'm going to see how to fix network request fail. Please try again later in Instagram. To fix this, follow the steps. The first step is close your Instagram application. Then you have to go to Play Store and then search for Instagram Lite. So this is a Lite version of Instagram that you can download and install. So once this is installed, you can open Instagram and you can sign in with your account. So you can see now the network error will not occur. So this Lite version is also having all the features of Instagram. So you can use this Lite version. Still, if you are facing the error, follow the next step. Go to Play Store and search for Instagram. And check that any latest version of Instagram is available. If yes, then update the Instagram application and try again. If this solution didn't work, then try the next solution. Go to the top slider and then go to your flight mode or aeroplane setting. Here you have to turn on aeroplane mode once or flight mode once and turn off once. So this will reset your network connection. So this should solve the issue. At last, you have to try go to settings and then you have to go to apps. Then you have to go and search for Instagram. Then you have to force stop Instagram application. Then you have to go to permission and check all the permission has been enabled, especially the storage permission. So then you have to go and check on the storage and you have to clear the cache and clear the data once. So once you are done with this, now try opening your Instagram application again. You can see that network issue has been gone and it is working perfectly. Tell me in the comment section that these solutions work for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.